How to check fuel level in a tank. First, you will need your dipstick that has inches on it. Also, the gasoline gauge and a clot. Place the stick in the tank to get an estimate of where the fuel is. It hits the bottom. Remove the stick and you will see approximately where the fuel is. Apply the paste where the fuel seems to be. And place the stick back in the tank. The paste will change from a light pink to a darker pink, indicating exactly where the fuel is, which at this is 61.5 inches.